President Trump is tweeting about the Kate Steinle verdict again this morning. He tweeted, "The Kate Steinle killer came back and back over the weakly protected Obama border, always committing crimes and being violent, yet this info was not used in court. His exoneration is a complete travesty of justice. Build the wall."